What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is our YouTube channel. Anyway, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Can you hear my fairy time? Subscribe, please join the family.
So it's
guys, we are going to Ikeja to you guys will find out so we reach there. Mosha, we're entering this Ikeja bus and we are still the only one on the bus for now. Every time we come here to enter Ikeja, like we are always the first person and we have to wait till the bus becomes free. It's a very long wait, so when we get there shall talk to you. You guys, we just got to Alausa and I'm wearing heels, but like I want to walk fast and the heels not allowing me to walk fast, so I took it off. I'm walking barefooted. Don't judge me. If you see me on the road like this, just leave me alone, because I don't got time for this. The bus doesn't want to drop us in front of the place directly. You know this is Alausa, so you can't just park anywhere, so he dropped us at the back and the park is far from the park we are going to. Is it weird that I like the way I'm walking barefooted on the main road?
Let me tell you, I have barrage of reports. That's why Moshe suffer in pain. Oh, dressing and when you do, any age esco go to it. Walai, mama, continue so. I can at least I can tell you to, I'm in of a school or something. That when you report in pain, flirting one with your sister, go she be by. I want sister to then report to one. In fact, let me even tell you, I want to put down face. You share it to social media. The barrier have been broken. Everybody at the afa. At Omolekeu, at you, at anybody, edgy they were by. Christy, they were by. Christy, young po, unpo, unicris, unpo. Eh, by Georgia Petit, your marriage. The more secrecy, the more Nicole list, yes,
borrow.
I want you to borrow, one kill. I know what I'm saying, I know what I'm saying, and I'm saying emphatically. I'm saying a lot of things are happening in box. And people don't see it. You thought people don't see it. Those things that you thought people don't see it. A lot of people are seeing it. You know why? Let me just tell you one thing. Anything about the basic, what the post is saying, what the image is correspond, I should tell you, it's not secret. Only when you come, Yahweh, tech person, then Yahweh, Yahweh, I keep phone. Bong, bong, got on Shalori. You know, that's all, you know. So, who do she check with Islam, which is Nico, put it in one, go on, see. I don't know what I'm saying. Tori pe emo exaggerated love to ba wa oju ni ri nkan mi awon to ti ma ri lo ri.
Halima, no, big Halima wants to play. This is fine. My God, it sounds like you are being patient. I'm not paying. like a lecture this morning, and the lecturer talked about extreme love, and he was talking about like the feeling of how life is falling in love and not consulting anybody and just going it, like heading on, I mean going full on it as a female. So that's what he was talking about, that we need to be careful about, you know, falling in love and not allowing your head, your heart to lead your head again. So, yeah. But it's not bad to fall in love, but just have people that, you know, when you like someone, when you want to marry someone, have people that are guiding you and can see, can help you research on that person, because you yourself, you know, you are blinded by love, so you might not see some things that elderly people, like your parents, people like that, see, so you get, so that's why it's best. Sister Sayo, Kimar is from where?
Kimar is from Hanan Wears.
Hanan Wears, on Instagram, right? I don't know if you guys can see, but rain is falling already. It's because we are under this kind of shade area, so it's not really, I'm not feeling it yet. Wow, that sounds good.
Plantain and salad. That's one.
Really?
Yes.
What's your name?
My name?
Your shop name, your shop.
Mr. Embero Chops and Grill.
Okay. Do you have an Instagram?
Yes.
Okay. Mr. Embero
Chops and Grill.
Empero.
Yes.
I'll search it up and tag you. Don't worry. You're always here, right?
Yes.
This is nice. I like your setup.
Thank you.
And I sound small, sir. I know Yarinya. I know Ina Sonki. Now lead down, I know. Yeah, let me be going. I don't embarrass myself, finish. So, we decided to pray. Sorry, and that's true. Cause true. Doing competition, grand competition. Mm-hmm. They are going to ask you a letter, and you are going to recite. Wow, can I do this? I'm so impressed.
Ah! 1, 2, 3, and slow, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32.
So you guys, that's the guys of me. I just like basically playing games, and you said I was skipping. We came second. Anyway, we want to do like back your partner, where one person will back the other and you're going to run. So I just doing like childish games, which is kind of fun. But I'm having headache, having more, just like having this kind of side headache. I don't have that much energy again. Minus one, my
mouth.
If you try hard, I'll open it. Try to lose. Life and death, my life. Try hard. Try to lose. Yay! You guys, I want to go on one of these swings, but like, all these children are there. Why can't one of these swings be anything? Finally, I got what I wanted, but like, who's gonna push me? Let me try to set my camera off. think I need to remind myself that I'm not a child anymore. I'm 21. Because I literally am doing what children are supposed to be doing. I don't worry about what are you doing here. ShopRite. I don't know what we're going to go and do in ShopRite.
Thank you.
This one is $98.99. This one is $56.99. This one is $176.99. Come on, do something. Ordinary this cup. $3,000. Okay, four. Oh, now. So the cheese board, they came to buy
it. It's only cheese board they came to buy. And they carry cards for all the cheese boards. Two cheese boards, like, why?
Maybe 99. Maybe it's 1,000.
Better be this one because they don't have fish.
Look at this tea tree one. It's actually cheap. Is it good?
This is very good. My friend is using it.
Let me buy this one.
This one is a spoiler facial wash. I don't want the normal facial wash.
Like, this guy is already rich. See, she wants to buy the two. Ah, oh girl. End time see this guy. Villa.
This is what I'm looking for.
I'm broke.
But then this one is exfoliating special wash.
That was why it's better. This one, the foaming face wash. But this one, they're the same brand. So which one should she go with?
Okay, I brought more to buy facial scrub. And facial.
Got skincare products. I'm going to go and check out soon. Let's go home. You guys, look at this. I'm thinking of getting it. So you guys, we're leaving ShopRite because we're already tired and it's getting late and we're still going to Ikorodu. We're going back to our house. I'm so tired and I have headache. Ah, well, I'm share party. Anyway, I today leo. So my first outro in Yoruba. Seba Ferron. Okay, I didn't know. I didn't boss you know. Seba. So I'm going to stop myself right there before I embarrass my ancestors. Anyway, we've come to the end of today's video. If you like the video, don't forget to smash that like button, leave a comment down below for your girl, and you know, subscribe if you are not subscribed already. And yeah, I'll catch you guys in my next video. But just in case you want me to do a Yoruba vlog throughout the day, let me know in the comment section down below because I got you. Bye.
Ah, you haven't enjoyed the dance? Não é, pô.